Here he is. Here's Reggie having his first ever bath. He really is riddled with snake marks at the minute. So while we wait for the insecticide to come, it's arriving this afternoon actually, we thought we'd get him in a nice warm bath and just help him to soak in there for a little bit. You can see he quite likes actually swimming around underneath. He's got a little rock in there so he can get his grip, and he's got something to hold on to. But yeah, he seemed to enjoy himself. I think there's a lot online about snakes really struggling and getting a little bit depressed actually when they have snake marks because of all the itchy and the irritation, you know, the sores that they get from it. So yeah, we thought we'd get him into a nice warm bath, have a little soak, make him feel a bit better. So there he is. We'll hopefully get him into a new quarantined enclosure. We're gonna get rid of all the junk in here, all the substrate and everything else. We'll clear it out and we'll get him into his new quarantined tank for the end of the week.